Crusaders. George McMullen's second half goal, the difference between the teams, but Crusaders are still favourites to claim second place in the group.